Hello students, welcome to this lecture session on whistleblowing. Whistleblowing is the process when a former or existing employee of the organization raises his voice against some unethical activities being carried out within the business organization. And the person who raises such voice is known as the whistleblower. The misconduct or unethical activities can be in the form of frauds, corruption, or violation of company rules and policies, all done to impose a threat to the society and the public. So the whistleblowing is done to safeguard the interest of the society and the general public. The following are the ways through which a whistleblower can blow a whistle. First one is reporting the wrongdoing or violations of law to the proper or higher authorities. Second is refusing to participate in the wrongdoing that is occurring at the workplace. And the last is leaking the evidence of wrongdoing to the media or any some other authority. So the purpose of whistleblowing is to eradicate unethical behavior at the workplace or within the business organization. This whistleblowing is of two types. First one is internal whistleblowing. In this case, an employee informs about the misconduct or unethical behavior to his seniors within the same organization. And the second is external whistleblowing. In this case, the employee informs about the unethical behavior to any third person or a media who is not a member of the organization. The third person can be a legal body or a lawyer. The whistleblowing is very important for a business in order to prevent the wrongdoings or unethical behaviors within the organizations. So the importance of whistleblowing policy, which the most of the organizations has framed, is to encourage the employees to come forward and raise the concerns regarding the unethical activities that are being carried within the business organization. So these are the reasons due to which the employees raise their voice against the business organizations, or these are the reasons for whistleblowing. First one is frauds. When there are frauds occurring within the organization, the employee may raise their voice against these type of frauds. Second is when there is a danger to the health and safety of the employees. It means the working condition within the organization are not safe for the employees. Next comes damage to the environment. In this case, when the business organization is producing some harmful chemicals or wastages which are damaging the ecological environment, the employee may raise the voice against these type of issues. Next comes violation of organization rules. In this case, when the business organization violates its rules and regulations, for example, if there is biasness within the organization for hiring or for transfers or for promotions, the employees may raise their voice against such acts. Then there is embezzlement of funds. It means the occurrence of financial frauds. And the last is when there is breach of law and justice. In this era of competition and globalization, various business organizations are developing, or we can say are promoting, the whistleblowing culture within the organization. These are the main reasons for this promotion of whistleblowing culture. Number one is encourages good governance. So whistleblowing encourages the employees to highlight the wrong actions of their seniors or their colleagues. The wrong actions can be in the form of biased behavior, corruption, frauds, or some other type of malpractices. Then second is it improves company image, as whistleblowing assists in prevention of wrongdoings or unethical activities. So this enables the company to improve its image within the business environment. The reputation of the organization also improves if there is a good whistleblowing culture within the organization. Then the third is it prevents malpractices. So various malpractices like frauds, artificial high pricing, insider trading, black marketing, can be easily prevented if the organization encourages the whistleblowing among its employees. Then it sends a clear message. If the business organization promotes whistleblowing, it sends a clear message to both internal and external agencies regarding the transparent functioning of the business organization. Even the confidence level of various stakeholders also improve, and their loyalty towards the business organization also improves. So the business organization should always promote whistleblowing culture, as it will help the business organization to achieve both short-term and long-term goals. So these are the benefits of whistleblowing culture within the organization.